future's in your hands.
My song of the series is Oh So Quiet by Björk.
Shh.
I've always known that I have this quirky, weird side inside of me.
It's oh so quiet.
But I never had a chance to really show it to people.
It's oh so still.
I just felt like I was home.
It was definitely the performance where Sara popped and the public really sat up and took notice.
I loved that I was able to scream. And I was having so much fun on stage. I felt like I was letting go. Before, I had been in the bottom two twice. I just had to do something. The thing that I did was being myself, and it worked. It was just about being free and having fun. I'm gonna be quirky, I'm gonna dance, I'm gonna be crazy on stage.
Oh, and all the judges stood up.
It was like the Sara concert.
Yeah.
This was incredible.
People reacted so well, they loved it.
I'm glad you're different, because different is good.
She's got a great personality, she's a great singer, she's a great entertainer, and she has the talent.
It was a good lesson for me to learn that you should always be yourself.
Sara Alto!
It's oh so quiet. It's oh so still. You're all alone and so peaceful until
you. Hope to die
till it's over, and then it's nice and quiet, but soon again starts another big riot.
I never know what you're going to do. You always surprise me. You're never predictable. This show is about finding somebody, an undiscovered talent that can sell music worldwide. That person is you. I would buy your album. You can sing anything, any kind of music, and you're an amazingly good person. You work hard. You have the X Factor.
Sara, you put the word fun in fantastical. Seriously. You filled that entire stage with your effervescent energy. It was explosive. It was fun. I just adore you. I'm just so happy that you're here. Enjoy this moment right now.
So, on one of the most important nights of your life, you decided to come back with the song of the series as being one of the most bonkers performances we've ever had. And you know why? What? This is why me, this audience, and the British public have fallen in love with you. Because it's so easy to come on, you've got a big voice, with a ballad. But the reason that you have absolutely popped is that you don't take yourself too seriously. You are an entertainer. And I think tonight, even though it was good last time, was off the charts.
I can't think of anything else to say about your performances because I've said it all. But what I do want to say is I want to thank Nicole for sending you to me because she picked you as my wild card and Simon. I want to thank Nicole from the bottom of my heart. And I want to say that I admire you as a young woman. I admire you.
Thank you, judges. Sara, you can't take credit for everything. Sara, how did that... how did it feel getting through last night, and how does it feel now?
Well, I've been thinking about this day a lot now, and, you know, about a year ago, I thought I would quit, I would give up, because I didn't find my place, and here it is, like... You guys accepted me, and the British public voted for me, and for the first time, I feel so loved. I feel so loved, and thank you. I want to love you back. I just want to love you back. Thank you
so
much.
Feel free. Give us as much love as you can. We can handle it. I'm guessing it's not so quiet amongst Sara's supporters. Matt and Ryland are with them now. Boys.
Yes, Dermot. It is the opposite of quiet here. All of Sara's friends and family have flown all the way from Finland. Can she do it?
Of course she can. She was born to do this.
What are you saying?
Absolutely, but she needs everybody's support here in Britain, so please vote for her.
Yes, she does. I want to find out about these two. Ryland?
I'm here with Sara's brother and sister, Sam and Suvi. You must be so proud of her.
Of course. She's amazing. We love you so much, Sara.
Is she going to win it? She's going to win. Back to you, Dana.
Thank you, Finland. She's ours now. So, over to you, quite simply. Do you want this young lady, Sara, to win the X Factor? The vote is open, and the numbers for both acts are on screen now, or you can vote for free, obviously, via the X Factor app. For now, let's hear it one more time for Sara! Strong start from the Finn. OK, our next finalist now, and their song...